I will torture you for eternity in spooky Mormon Eldry.
I'm sorry, Lord, it was selfish of me to break the rules. Please, I don't want to be in this spooky.